Now we're going to take our built EV3 computer brick with motors and our little sensor contraption thing here, and we're going to overlay them. So we're going to use the second hole and the fourth hole, just like we're going to use the second hole and the fourth hole on this one. And we are going to place them like this on top of the two black connecting rods we've got on the motors. So you can see here we've got it here like this. Oh, it's a bit difficult to see. So these two like this, and these two on the other side like this. And make sure you've got to do them at once, because otherwise it may be very difficult. There you go, there's one side, and there's the other side. And you should click it, and it should be very satisfying. So, should look like, again, make sure it's secure. If there's anything that's dangling around, then you know it's not pushed in properly.